Welcome back, everyone. This is Ultra Lavos playing Attack of the Killer Tomatoes. Enjoy. Alright, and we are back at the factory. That dude thinks he's bald bull. Yeah, I don't think I can get that one. I think there's another. Oh, there's that fuck. Yeah, you stay away from that guy. Try to land directly on top of that. Then we get some anti-gravity going on. Hope we don't get hit, as we get hit twice. So, let's try that again. Continue. That dude irritates me. And I just get it 3 times in a row. And I miss it again, as I'm at 1 health. I don't think there's any other, Oh, this part, just getting off here. Fuck. If you jump up here, you screwed yourself. Especially when you go head first into a tomato. Ah! Didn't. Ow, he didn't hit me. Fuck! Oh, and that's just points. I don't even know why I tried that. And we start all over. Right, here we are back at the factory as I'm just getting dive bombed by tomato plants. Or tomato bats, or whatever the hell those things are. Shit, I'm already almost dead. Go inside, go inside. And somehow I healed back when I went inside, which I'm not gonna complain about. Oh no, I do not want to go down there with old Fang or fuck. Now I'm the Joker. That robot hand really irritates. No, jump. It's like you just have to get hit. You have to take your hits. Oh, fuck, I just missed it. Damn. We got it that time. Now we can go open these air ducts. And there's gonna be a bunch of these little... how the hell did I miss my lunch? That's just... Nope, that was lunch. But yeah, you're gonna be getting dizzy here, and there's this weird tomato that thinks he's the electricity gremlin. Yeah, there's not much you can do to avoid this shit. Just hope you don't take too much damage and you get lunches. Shit, wrong way. I forgot. You gotta go right first. Oh, shit. And then if you miss that jump, well, have fun. Kinda like the sun in Mario. Fuck! I did it again. Yep. Mr. Gusty's not having any of that. It's a long thing. Okay, let's try this again. Hey, at least we grabbed the lunch bag that time. Yeah, that thing just has its way with you sometimes. There we go. We made the jump. And I missed my lunch. Shit. Okay. We don't want to get hit again. Like I said, we don't want to get hit again. Kinda just rushed into that. Fuck. So if we can manage to do this without getting hit too much. You basically just have to kill all these. I should probably just hang out over here for a little bit. Oh, that came out of nowhere, really? Electricity, or gravity is back to normal. And so far, so good. Fuck! And of course, you know, you clip it. Okay, at least I got 3 health this time. Oh, The reason I want to go over is because he will, like, run out of here when you kill enough of his little minions. Fuck. That was just, me being bad. And that was, too. Getting impatient. Fuck. Well, gonna have to play through to get back there again. I'll see you all next time.